Oh boy. I like how with Generations, like, Monstar's just like, man, this is so nostalgic, I remember all these places, and then Clash is just like, what the heck is going on? I'd like to see what this does. Okay, it hurts me. Noted. No, I want that red ring. Oh, whatever. Ow. Jerk. I think this is a Sonic or Sid's area. And I'm pretty sure, like, didn't Eggman and Sonic have the events of that? Like, everyone had the events of that game removed from their memory, so. Both Classic and Modern are just like, what the heck is going on? Average. I'm very good at the Sonic games. I'm still very good at Sonic games. I need to start getting into the habit of looking to the right of where I'm going, so I can react. So I've recently, what I've been doing is looking at Sonic, and that's not really gonna go well. Ow. I wonder if I'll be able to activate Super in the middle of a level with at least Placid, but when I do all the emeralds, just to find out. If you guys, okay, you're playing Blastroots, good. I'm so done with you guys trolling Drain Hill Drain Zone. I know, I'm just like, you've called Drain Hill Zone, Green Zone so many times, I'm losing my mind. Yeah, I'm pretty sure this is Sonic or Sid's. Speed shoes. Hi, sir. How are you doing? Bye. Oh, we have life. We get that. Shoot. I'm very, very good at Sonic games. I'm gonna dash it. Okay, I gotta press jump immediately. Hello, sir. Goodbye. I think that's going towards me, yeah. Bye. Man, this is all like, ow. Okay, so that's what that is. Noted. Wait, red ring. I'm being pushed off the frick. What was that wind? Made a flare tornado I saw earlier. Oh, there's the sign. coming up. Hey, what the heck? Bruh, I've been trolled. Sign! Get over here! Come here! That was so bad. Alright, modern time. Sure, why not? Well, I think I have to start over. What the heck? What is up with the game right now? What if I boost through it? Okay then. Ow. See you later. Immediately moving.
As much as I dislike relying on others, I'm grateful for your aid. The creature was beyond my skills.
I mean, you also just like trying to move. Oh, okay. Wonder what this is. Maybe also Sonic for Sits? Oh. My rings, bruh. That was also rough. Probably stomp. Ow. So just jump. Okay. Okay. So many lives on this level. Yeah, so it's definitely S-rank material.
Thanks, Sonic. You know, I got a hunch someone or something is controlling that monster.
I like how modern doesn't respond at all. Whatever this is. Oh, it's just on the trailer, isn't it? Ah! At least it's those lights on the trailers. I don't know, I haven't gone around playing it. It's in my Steam library, I just haven't played it yet, just I've been playing SA1. Okay, yeah, this is Sonic Colors. I stand attached to this wall, such a pain. Let me on! I like how if you time it right, you can just have Placid Sonic spin dash towards the camera. Boom. Never mind. Spike!
think towards the end.
Yep. I spent 11 minutes on that. That's an A, right, bro?
Thank you.
come.
I was scared because somebody took me, but now I'm free! I'm a free bee! Free bee! Free bee! Whee!
I just needed the Chaos Emerald, but well, okay. Okay. I think Silver's dead. Alright, here we go. It's a modern boss. I think that's the Colors boss. Not sure though. I'll figure out when I play Colors. All right, Eggman. I see. Nice. Oh no. Gotcha. Gotcha. What's that? Eggman, I think you should... Never mind, I guess I was gonna say, I think you should watch out. Eggman, whatever that is, I don't think you wanna... I'm just saying, maybe we should stop by and figure out what that portal is. I don't. Create a froze. I liked how it changed from like fully okay to just completely destroyed. like, not a single stretch to I am completely obliterated. Take the last
hit. I can't believe this. I was supposed to beat you this time.
I'm sorry. I didn't get that memo. I beat you every time. No, seriously. We beat this guy every time. It's like it's our job or something.
What's Eggman even doing here? I thought you said he'd been kidnapped by that big weird thing that sent us all to this place. See? He was kidnapped. This is getting stranger all the time.
Okay, well, we have the last Chaos Emerald now. What's happening from here? Is that just the final fight up ahead? So I don't think I'll do a whole video on just the final fight when I know it's the final fight. Hello.
Okay, whatever you are. If you want to avoid an embarrassing beatdown, you better give up now.
You're not in a position to demand anything, you nasty little pincushion.
Eggman! But how?
He had a little help.
Dr. Robotnik!
Nobody calls me that anymore. If you would be so kind as to explain, gentleman genius Dr. Eggman from the future. It will be my pleasure, most excellent and efficacious Dr. Eggman of the past. After my most recent setback, I stumbled upon the primordial form of this unique creation, which I discovered had amazing abilities even I have never been able to master. It could erase time and space. I then had the brilliant idea to use my discovery to undo my previous defeats. In order to perfect it, I needed the help of somebody as smart as I am. The only person that smart is me. Oh, you are too kind, my dear future self, and I was happy to help. I captured your friends, flinging them through time to bait my traps.
But the more your monster tears through time, the more damage you do to the world.
The world? I'm going to own the world when I'm finished with Sonic. Wow, will I really get that crazy? We'll see who's crazy after I destroy both Sonics. Forever. You mean after we destroy them? Less arguing, more destroying.
Destroy me? You and what mustache? I beat you all the time by myself, and now there's two of me.
Then I'll have twice as much fun defeating you.
Bro, you guys have the Chaos Emeralds, just go super immediately. Watch out, watch out, watch out, watch out!
That was just to soften you up. Now it's time to meet your doom!
You can do it, Sonic!
Come on, Sonic! Smack him! Not you!
You've got this, Sonic.
You can win, Sonic.
Who are they? They are insignificant.
You've got the power, Sonic.
Focus your spirit.
We're with you guys. I believe in you, Sonic.
Don't give in, Sonic.
I know you can do this, Sonic.
You can win, Sonic.
You always do.
Time to scramble some Eggman, supersonic style.
All right, here we go. Final fight. What the heck just happened? Huh? What just happened? What? What happened to my game? Why am I all the way out here? What the heck? I'm finishing Sonic Generations. I'm on the final fight. He's on. I want to start over. I broke the game twice today. Let's go. Yeah, I did it. It's a homing shot. No. I get that it's a homing shot. Man, you're kind of lame, not gonna lie. Come here, right? Come here. Bring it on. I do not know. All I know is Base Sonic would die here. All I know is Base Sonic would definitely be dead by now. Is something the matter?
Time energy is building up.
It's going to slow down.
Whoa there. You'll see what bugged out when I upload the video of this, just I'm definitely gonna keep it in.
It's going to slow down.
you'll see. Okay, so in Sonic Power Scaling, we often use Space Sonic moving around in Generations to like prove he could move and stop time. But how come Super Sonic is getting slowed down by a time slow? Like, what? Maybe cover your mouth next time. Oh, ow.
How about this?
That looks like a homing shock. Be careful, Sonic!
Now we'll finish it!
That looks like a homing shot!
Be careful, Sonic.
Now we'll
base, Archie. Oh. Like I don't know exactly the scaling of these two, so I can't say. Alright, so this is editing me. I'm going to stop this to say I took so long on this final attack because I thought I had to mash and not hold. So I'm gonna speed up the video to where I finally figure out to hold and not mash, but it's just it took so long just that.
Sonic, press left bumper and right
bumper. I charge it. Aha, you charge it. I figured it out. No, I didn't press the twice button. I went, okay, mashing it doesn't work. What if I charge? Left front bumper and right bumper. I said, okay, mashing doesn't work. What if I hold it instead?
Still warm.
It makes you beat that attack. You charge through the sun. Yep. Okay, go to bed.
It was great teaming up with you. Hope you learned a few tricks that'll help you out in the future. I mean, the past. You know what I mean. Dude, sweet! And you're only gonna get better!
Uh-huh. Leave. Get out of my video. Leave. Leave. Leave.
Hey Sonic! Enjoy your future! It's gonna be great!
Are you sure you saw a door over here? Who said you saw a door over here? Well, I know it was one of us. Shut up and keep looking.
And now the question is, how the frick did Eggman get out of there?
What time is it? It's the exact same time as when you asked earlier, and it'll be the exact same time when you ask later. There is no time here! Let me just say that this was a brilliant plan you came up with. Don't get too self-righteous. It'll be your plan pretty soon. I'm gonna dedicate the rest of my life to forgetting it. I heard that. Do we ever win? That depends on your definition of win. Beating Sonic. Oh.
Yeah, I'll do that after this finishes up.
That doesn't give me much hope.
Maybe I'll go back and get my teaching degree. That's not a bad idea. I've always enjoyed telling people what to do.
So I mean, a new supersonic levels. I'll figure it out later. It's late enough. I think there's a... Okay, yeah. I spent almost 2 hours on